Hey y'all, it's your girl Miss Diva coming at you, and I'm coming at you because I was tagged by I Want That Hair. Hi, thank you for tagging me. And it's a 10 question tag, and so let's get right into it. How did I get my YouTube name? This account was my daughter's at first. I think I said this before. She was like, mama, you know, you need to go to YouTube or whatever. Go look on, you know, watch videos on YouTube. And I was like, girl, I ain't finna go on no YouTube. But then, I started going on here and just started typing up, like, hairstyles. You know, different hairstyles. And I came across, I think the first makeup video was a Tia that I came across, and I subbed to her, and the rest is history. So my daughter, Cachet, y'all, was XXX, Miss Diva, XXX. She was that. So that's how I got my YouTube name. What would I do with $1 million? First, I would buy a house, because I don't own a house. I would buy a house probably in a nice little neighborhood in Atlanta, because that's where I want to end up. Help my family out as much as I can. Give to, when I do go to church, give to the church I go to. And I would open a boutique in Atlanta. Yep. So that's what I would do. When am I the happiest? I don't know. Every day when I'm with my kids, I'm happy. I think that's when I'm the happiest, when I'm with my children. And my family, of course. My family makes me happy. What is my favorite thing about me? My personality. I love my personality. I'm laid back. I think I said this before. I get passed by a lot because the way I look, people seem to tend to think I look mean. I've been told I look intimidating. I don't know where they get that from, but but if you get to know me, you know I have a great personality, you know. I'm laid back, funny, at least I think so. Number five. What is my most embarrassing moment? I think when my wig came off at the club, y'all. It was my birthday a couple years ago, and I had this like cute little wrap looking wig, and you know, I thought I was feeling myself. And I'm dancing, you know how you, honey, and all of a sudden my wig just slipped on back. But it was dark, nobody saw it, so I was like, oh my god, my wig. And you know, I went over to my family. I was like, put my wig back on. Whew, that was the most embarrassing, I thought, but nobody didn't see it, but I was still embarrassed. And my wig fell off at the club, y'all. That was just crazy. And that's when I began the trauma of my edges. That's a whole nother story. I did a video on that long time ago. Who was the last person I took a picture of? Me. I did some videos today and I just took a picture of me. So that was the last person I took a picture of. What is my dream job? My dream job would be to own my own boutique. Now, if I couldn't do that, I would want to be like a buyer for a major department store, you know, like to go to the fashion shows, be a buyer of Macy's or be a buyer. I think I would be a great buyer for either a men's department or the juniors girls department. I think, yeah, because I got a great eye for clothes when it comes to men and juniors and women too, but I think that would be a little bit more fun. Number 8, what is my dream car? I would love a Hummer. And not the smaller ones. I want the big Hummers. There's something about those Hummers look like they can just crush anything. I just like the whole point of I can go off-road and stay on the road and a Hummer. Hummer. What is one item I cannot live without? That's number 9. Some type of moisturizing body wash. My favorite night right now is the mango pomegranate from Bath and Body Works. I cannot be without that. I don't even know what soap is when it comes to washing your body. No soap. I use soap for my hands to wash my hands, but that's about it. Has to be the body wash. What is one life lesson learned? Don't sweat the small stuff. That's my lesson learned. One of my life's lessons. Never sweat the small stuff. Especially if there's nothing you can do about it. Don't sweat it. So, I'm tagging a couple people. I wrote them down, but I can't seem to find the paper. So, I'm going to put them at the end of this video. So, watch for your name. All right. Y'all be blessed. Bye. Let me talk to you. Come on. So they had them apple bottom jeans.